Hello, and welcome back to this Let's Play of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires. In the last episode, we defeated the Blue Empire, led by Suikoden IV's tactician Eleonore, and we are now battling against the Red and the Green Empires. When it comes to troop strength, the Green Empire is by far superior to the Red, and the Red has been pretty poor when it comes to troop strength for, like, ever. So, I think a goal in this episode would be actually to try to take over the Green Kingdom, because we can invade their capitals. Ooh, we can actually invade a Green capital as well. Okay, but at least the Green one is already kind of like, you know, hurt, so to speak. So that's actually a good idea. Yeah, let's just get started, actually. We're gonna use Foex from now on, so we can, you know, I forgot how many weapons I had with him. Yeah, okay, we do have the hail slicer, that's good. Basically, so he actually has some kind of, what do you call it again? Get some more merits so he can actually, you know, level up. We're gonna use our most powerful officers since we have struggled a bit in the past with these raids, especially against the Green Kingdom. We got our asses handed to us like two episodes ago. Don't want to experience that again, so we are gonna try to battle it out. Yeah. Looks like they haven't noticed us. Well, I guess since it's a raid. I forgot once again to check out the battle merits, but I see that there's something to do in like the top left corner and the top right corner, so we're just gonna go for the top left one. I don't know why. It's just, why not? So everyone, charge into battle, and it will be my pleasure. Good boy, Liu Yaopo. No, he can't. He has the hail slicer equipped, I think. Because, Foex is love leveled compared to many of the other officers in our kingdom. And he, you know, is the king, so I feel like it's about time that he levels up a bit more so he can. So he can take charge during the last few battles, like a true king should. Or emperor should, I don't know. Slash, 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 slash. So easy to take over bases for this guy. There we go. No point in battling anymore. And for some reason, the goal we're going for has suddenly moved to the other side, which means, you know, the battle objective that we're going for here. I still have forgotten to change stratagems. I suck at this game. I suck at planning in this game. Let's see here. We still have 1.5 minutes, so where's our horse? There it is. Let's now try to run over to the other side, and that's where they're being attacked anyway. So hopefully we will get there in time. Ooh, Reeve from Final Fantasy VII. That's fun. Today, actually, since when I upload this and release it, it's probably going to be like way later. But for me, it's the 16th of June or something. And yesterday, the Final Fantasy VII remake was announced. And I'm like, kind of excited. Oh yeah, I might have to buy a PlayStation 4 for it. I might. Okay, only 1 minute. We're not going to reach our battle objectives. We're just going to save Liu Yaopo and battle Dia from Final Fantasy VIII. Where is Dia? There. Come on, Liu Yaopo, can't we do like attack together, please? Okay, fine. I'll do it myself. No problem whatsoever defeating this girl, alright? Come on. Oh, he's just doing some kind of indomitable defense thing. I hate that one. Come on, kill! That's how you assassinate the sorcerer, yeah. Okay, another base has been captured. What? Why do we still have like the battle objective down? Here, capture bespoke like specific officer is still like green. That's not how it's supposed to be. We're too late. You know what? We have opened up a path to the main camp. No, we have not. Yes, we have. No, we have not. No, we have not. But we're gonna go to the main camp anyway, because why not? Fuck you, that's why. Because eventually, you know, either Luyopol or Princess Cat will open up the last route. And we can just dwindle down their numbers here in the meantime and get some merits, I guess. Which is great. Oh yeah, slaying a lot of enemies. So come on, can you guys hurry like my fellow officers? I wanna be able to take down this camp. Please? Oh, Reeve is actually progressing quite strongly down towards our main camp. I don't like that, but... whatever. Yeah, I probably could have evaded right now, but... whatever. Come on, let's kill some more people! Oh, that's such a sucky attack, I don't know why I use that one. This weapon really doesn't have a lot of great Muzo attacks. Damn it! Can you guys then please take over the other bases? I've already conquered the main base and you're doing nothing, Princess Cat. Come on, wifey! Okay, maybe I should go and help her. Fine, I'll go help her. Okay, our main camp is under attack, isn't it? Isn't it? It is. Whoops. Have I, like, completely made a fool of myself now? I might have... yeah, oh shit. I might have made a huge fool of myself right now. Oops. I'm kind of nervous right now, but, you know, it'll be fine. If we fail this raid, it's still... I guess a success because we're taking down so many people. Just gonna hurry, come on. Hello, base captain, please. Okay, I think that's enough. It's not enough, come on. Okay, let's hurry, hurry, not jump in the air silently without doing anything, Foex. Okay, we can still do this with some luck. Ouch, that's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt a lot. Just gonna repeat the same move over and over and over again until we've taken down this enemy camp. We can still do it. We can still do it. We can still do it. Yeah, we did it. We did it. We did it. We did it. Oh, we did it. Whew, I got kind of nervous now because Reeve was like attacking our main camp and that's not nice. That's actually really mean. But we did it. Hooray. We lost 0% of our troops. The other ones lost actually quite few as well. So not a very successful raid, but at least it's a quick raid and hopefully it will help us a bit in the coming invasion. We can always hope. Got something I can use a hand with. Yay, 9,000 more troops. Okay, that doesn't matter for me. You know what? No, we're not going to wait right now because Forex is still tired, I guess. Can we, like, lower the happiness in Hansong, Nainansong? And then, like, hopefully they will join us because we're so unhappy. That would be kind of fun. Aww, wifey wants to give Hulk something. That's nice. What is it, stratagem or an item? Ice Strike. Okay, I don't like that stratagem anyway, so that doesn't matter. But thanks! I love you! Yay! Everything like that. Woohoo! We're so happy together. Woo! Let's see. Let's continue rumors, actually. It would be kind of fun if they were like in red happiness and then they would eventually defect to us. Okay, at least we level. Lugiopo is like so much better leveled than us. I wonder why. We have better attack though. With Foex. Better defense as well. And better leadership. Like, so how is he higher leveled than us? He has more health. That's it. Huh. That's weird. Battle! I don't know. Apparently we can't invade right now because the Green Kingdom is invading and the Red Kingdom is invading each other. So let's just continue using rumors and decrease the happiness in Nanzhong, and hopefully they will like, oh, hello! The Mimirel Empire defeated the ruler Lanceleavik and took the territories belonging to them. We're now down to an evenly split China. Well, it's not even, but damn, I didn't expect that. Because, like, they are so less powerful than us when it comes to troops. But, you know, whatever. Are we gonna just invade our capital and hope for the best? Why not? YOLO! Come on, Lugiopo, even though you're tired, I still believe in you. Are we only gonna use, like, my favorite characters? The most powerful warriors and the most awesomest of the awesomest. Okay, we gotta use some of these guys, actually. I haven't seen them, I wanna see them. Oh. Never. Oh yeah, this will be a good final attack. Hopefully it's a final attack. Or maybe not. It's way too big to take all of those territories, I guess. She probably, Mimirel probably has some prefect somewhere. Or maybe not, because this is a cutscene, isn't it? Oh, it is. So maybe it is the final battle. It can be, but it probably won't be. Look at all these awesome troops in front of us. We can't even see Princess Cat. That's so rude. And what is Leah doing there? Leah isn't our marshal. It's Lugiopo. Where is he? Oh, look how handsome. Oh, there he is. Hello, Lugiopo. Yeah, I nodded you because you know what's up. We're gonna kick some ass together. Some major ass. Okay, it seems like we are vastly superior to the other enemy, or to the enemy officers. So that's great. Just gonna make sure that everything is in order. That also means that we have all the items that I want to equipped, and that also means that we have all the stroke already, or we don't have. But okay, we can. I want this. Okay, let's just take a bunch of shit there. Affection? No. Sure. Fire attack? Sure. This is a large stratagem, so let's try cover fire. Great. We're ready to kick some major ass and take down Mimirel. The brutal, we already faced her once though. Okay, I can wait, I think. Okay, we're gonna wait, but we're gonna advance at least. Oh, there is Liu Hongsheng. Woo, look at the health of these enemies! We are gonna have a blast today, that's for sure! This is gonna be a long-ass battle if we haven't even killed one person yet. Oh, good god, this is gonna take forever. Okay, we've killed a few people at least, that's a good start. And they don't damage us as much as I feared, so that's good. Okay, that was not Muso recovery as I'd hoped. I just want to try something, and that's how little damage my throwing knives will do now. Like, ridiculously small amounts, okay. No point in even trying. Hello, Sensei! Uh-oh, I heard a Muso attack being enabled. Okay, this is not gonna go well, is it? Where is Kieran? Oh, Kieran is being absolutely slaughtered down there, it seems. Okay, I'm gonna help you eventually. I'm just gonna try to take down all of these officers that are following me. Because, you know, I'm kind of your queen, king. No, queen, I'm kind of your king, so I need to survive. God, this is gonna go so badly. La 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 la, you know what I said in the last episodes, right? When I'm nervous, I start singing. I'm gonna start singing pretty soon. Well, I'm not really nervous, because, you know, I was almost expecting to lose this, since it was such a huge-ass kingdom, and we haven't really damaged them, like, at all. Halo, you Luleåpoå, Panda is going in my way. Please, Sunsei, can you, like, not attack me? Can we kill Lu Hongshang at least? Okay, that's a good start. Hey, what? Oh, they captured Lanza, of course. That was the emperor of the kingdom we never fought against, basically. We never faced him in battle. Kind of cute to see him struggling. Yeah, Lu Hongshang, who gave us so many problems earlier in this game, you're just now basically made my bitch. La 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 la. Okay, we're gonna really have to take care of Sunsei soon. He has a lot of HP. It's gonna take a while to take down this area, that's for sure, but I think we can do it. Maybe we should try, like, fire attack? Won't that damage people in this base? Oh, good lord, this is so nerve-wracking, or not. You know what I mean, right? Why did I do this? This was like the stupidest mistake ever. Can we kill Kuja at least? No, apparently we cannot. Let's try a large-scale stratagem. Okay, we need to capture this base in under 100 seconds, so we can stop their large-scale stratagem. And of course, here comes another officer as well, who is equally as powerful. Oh god, if not more powerful, and of course it's Selfie, my most hated Final Fantasy VIII character. Oh god. Yeah, if it is a fair fight, but it's not! I'm only one person, and you're like 3 people or 150 people against me. Where's Kuja? Okay, at least that was a good attack. La la la, doing the same attack over and over again, because that's the only way that this will work. Oh, really? Who helped me? Was it like Leah or... Oh, somebody captured a base. Thank you. I'm very grateful for that, actually. Thank you, whoever it was. Thank you. Hello, Selfie. What about this in your face? Who the hell is Liu Shan? Oh. Was he supposed to be the son of Liu Bei? He was ugly! I know I'm doing the same thing over and over again right now, but it's the only thing. Oops. And of course I mess up. Ah, and of course there's like. Okay, we're soon killing Sunsei. Unless, of course, he used Indomitable right now. And we're closing in on killing Selfie as well. So then we'll also have, you know, a free way into the main enemy camp. So I think this is a good plan to continue on. Selfie. I'm just not sure where Sunsei is. Have you, like, defeated him, or...? Let's see, recruit. Okay, we don't have enough to use it. I thought it was only 4 bars of. Okay, we don't even have 4 bars though, so. Yeah, it was a nice save at least. Lala! Come on, stop it, Reeve. You only have like a scroll to fight with. Where's Cavesit? You're not that dangerous. You're less dangerous than the other idiots I faced. Where are you? There we go. We took the base! Finally! That took a long ass time and a lot of these attacks. And there's of course Pangtong to like ruin everything. Yeah, come on, try it. Nope, don't try it because you're also like indomitable constantly. At least that will damage you a lot. Okay. I don't give up easily because I have this move. Whoops. Ah! Nope, I don't want to fight you after all. Please. Oh god, I only missed a few more like kills to get. Why do you have full health again? Did you use the stratagem? Why? Okay. Thank you. Where are you, Pangtong? Time to get free Muzo attacks in your face. Or should I just go for the main camp and defeat Mimi Rel? No, I hate Pangtong, so... DIE! Oh, that felt good. That was a total miss, but okay. Well, we got Pangtong here. Yeah, we got him. It's just doing the same attack over and over again, and we're gonna kill him here. Okay, no, never mind. There we go, finally. And let's move on to the main camp, and hopefully we can do this. Is that a barrel? Aww. I'm so fond of barrels that I just start imagining them now. Whew. This wind threatens to rip us all apart! I don't know who you are, Liu Shan, so... whatever. I don't care. But come on, Mimirel, it's time to die. Where are you? There you are. You've already been injured. That's great. Ooh, you have Wen Yang. You could fit perfectly into our kingdom of pretty people, as could you, Mimirel, so just... you know, keep your mind open. And we're just repeating the same attacks over and over again. Okay, we're gonna slash her up a bit, maybe. There's a spot turret for some reason suddenly showed up. Who are you? Oh, Song Jiao! I love him. That's crazy. Time to kill him then. Ooh, he had a lot of HP. Now I sound like T9 Bob's Burgers. That's almost a, that's a compliment, so... okay, we got the spot turret at least, so it's no longer in the way. Nope, wrong button. There we go. Give me some Muzo attack, please! Give me Muzo attacks, please! Okay, we just had to use an attack to get out of the I'm getting gangbanged situation. Okay, can we kill some Mimi Rel people now, please? Ah, I'm still so nervous. I don't lose that much HP, so it's actually fine. It's gonna be fine. Can we use, like, the super Muzo attack on Mimi? Like, if she just breaks through? There we go, come on! Yes! And she didn't die. Okay. Yeah, I get it. A barrel! Barrel! Which gives me life, the least thing I needed. But we killed Mimi! Well! Hurrah! We did it! La 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 la! I think we took down China! Because no one can stand before Phoenix's might and his the cat on his head. The Phoenix forces have defeated the Mimerial forces commander. The Phoenix forces have won! You are victorious! Da 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 da! We captured Mimirel, let's recruit her. Okay, we released Mimirel. We definitely executed Sensei since you've given us some problems in the past. I didn't even know we faced you, Squall. Kujal, join us! Okay, never mind. No. I'm like an execution machine! I just killed a 14-year-old boy. You've also been a huge pain in my butt. Woo! The Phoenix Kingdom defeated the ruler Mimirel and took the territories belonging to them. The Mimirel Kingdom has been wiped out! And Phoenix has united ancient China through bloodshed, but you know, whatever. Congratulations to us for doing this! Year 10, month 11, Phoenix successfully united land. We started out by attaining the Silent Blade and we were like really evil in the beginning. I kind of forgot about that. We had really love virtue and then all of a sudden we were super powerful. Oh, I really made it this far, he says, surprised. Grim Reaper, that's not nice. Oh, look at the memories. This is how we started. By being a free officer, entering China, being a simple man with only a cat on his head. And we actually started in the Blue Kingdom, it seems, or the Blue Empire, as Leonor there on the left was, you know, one of our major pains in our backsides throughout most of the, you know, most of our career as a king, basically. That's the only kingdom that managed to take away another territory from my kingdom, so, you know, just like the planting of a rivalry. I'm not really sure what we ended up doing with Leonor, I forgot. Did we, like, execute her, or did we recruit her, or just release her? I don't remember. Such a worthy adversary, I hope I didn't kill her. That would be sad. And of course, where Phoenix decided that the view has to be great from up there. You know it. You know it now. It's great! We ended up as a benevolent ruler, by the way. That's the one I usually get for some reason. I guess it's just my way of playing the game. Ooh, here we can see just how we were doing when we, like, raised our flag. I see that Liu Yopo was there from the start. I saw a few others as well. Like Princess Cat, our coming wife. Kieran, of course. Raven? Okay, Lee, I remember. Such a magical moment. Where Kieran was like, yeah, boy, you got it. And he did! Of course he did, he's amazing. Inimitable. Inimitable, we obtained that title once. I don't even know what it does, I just thought it says something else. Ah, and we became sworn oath brothers with Kieran. I was hoping to get the one with Liu Yopo instead, since Liu Yopo is the one we have basically played the most ever. because of the ones in the beginning, but Phoenix is the character we played with the most, I think. But Liu Yopo is definitely in second place. He was always the one to go to whenever I needed, you know, someone to like, hey, you're powerful, go kill someone for me.
Okay, I'll go and dance, literally, on them.
And that's nice. I should have played more as Kieran, I like him. He's so cute. Cutie pie. And then the wind blows. I'm a bit disappointed that it didn't show off our marriage or our Princess Cat's like saying, hi, I love you. But whatever. I'll survive. Oh, is there another one? I thought it was only like three of them. Oh, there we go. Look at our happy little kingdom thingy. All of our closest warriors. Foex, Princess Cat, Stardust, Kieran, Luyopol, Rion, Adrian. I've done it! Unification! I hope you'll continue to support me, and Tifa, of course. I'm so glad I fought alongside you. You can continue to count on me in the future. Oh wait, was that Luyopol or Princess Cat? I didn't really hear it. Well, whatever. We did it! We successfully conquered China! Look at Foex, our main man, a benevolent ruler. Fought first of the happiness of the people and ruled with a just and fair hand. Indeed. You want to save our timeline? Absolutely not. Sure, I've never really seen all of the credits, but there's a good time or... There is no better time than the first time. Or something. So we did it. I thought maybe we needed another episode since, you know, we had quite a lot of trouble, so to speak. But the last battle was undoubtedly very difficult, but we didn't take a lot of damage. They were just powerful because of their sheer numbers. So we survived. We really did. Shangfei, you lucky bastard. You're supposed to be dead, but you weren't. Wu Guangping, hello. Have you in my army next time. Same goes for you, Dong Zhuo. I love him. Nobody interesting. They're all boring. Ooh, here's the voice actors. Actors and actresses. There's both the Xiao sisters. I know our Xiao sisters. I know they're really popular, but I hate them. They're annoying. Wen Yang, yay, hello! But that's also the only one here that I actually like. Yay, everyone except for Guan Yu. Yue Ying, ah, she's my girl! She was always one of my favorite characters in this game. Still like her. Boobs, also known as Wang Yuanji. Boobs! Lianxi! Lu Xun as well, of course. And Xu Ran, I like him too. I like that Lu Xun finally got like... And Han Dang! I know he's like totally boring, but I love him because he is boring. Hello, Gan Ning. You look like a male stripper from like... Well, Japan, basically. Well, Jiang Wei is cool. That's the other one. Probably disagree on a lot of these characters on who we like or not. Bao Shanyang, you can go die for all I care, but Guan Yinping and Xingkai, you're the best. You're beastly. Xu Rong and Menguo, I love you too as well. You make really pretty and weird kids. We didn't meet their son in this game, we only met their daughter, Huaman, who of course we're in our kingdom. We should have used her more. I think we used her once. And she was kick-ass, if you ask me. But their son, Dai Lai Dongshu, is even cooler, actually. If possible, but he is. Seriously. Produced by W Omega Force. Oh yeah. So now, I guess that's been it then. We're gonna save, of course, our child, basically. Sure. We're gonna save a person who never uses stratagems whatsoever. Whoops. Do you wish to register the officer born as your child as a custom officer? Yes, I even have my own group for them. They're here. We're against some other children born in-game. They're interest. Okay, no, we can't see them. Okay, never mind then. Oh, there's an empty unassigned spot there. You want to save and return to the title screen? Yes! So, thank you so much for joining me in this Let's Play of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires. There were fewer episodes than I actually thought there would be in total. That's because the episodes are so long. This one was also a bit over 30 minutes, and I'm sorry about that. I guess it's about 40 now, actually. So, I have been Abiding Gamer. Any comments or whatever you want to leave, then leave it. And if you want to see another Let's Play of Dynasty Warriors 8, where I perhaps play in a more difficult setting, so I'm forced to use... you know, more items and stratagems and whatever, And maybe you have like a character that you wish to see being played more. Maybe you saw a creative officer that you liked in this game. I don't know. Then tell me, and I might get started on a new one, because this was surprisingly fun to do. I hardly play this game on a single player. I usually play it with a friend of mine. But she has now moved back to, or away from Norway, so I can't really play it with somebody anymore because most of my friends absolutely detest this game. But I like it, and I would like to play it again. So just comment whatever you want, and I'll hopefully see you in another Let's Play. Thank you, goodbye.